Sometimes. In this presentation, I'm going to tell you about what our presentation was expected to do, our objectives, and what we have achieved, and the challenge that we have made. This project, as you see on the title, our project was called Conservation of Mukumba Gari Forest Project. The Mukumba Gari Project, as you see in this one, it's a Gari forest with acacia trees. Background of the project. Mukumba, the first Mukumba is a river. At the back of that river, there is a Gari forest, which that forest is called Mukumba Forest, Gari Forest. Mukumba River is located in Nyagatare district of the northern Rwanda. Along its banks, the river shelters are very Tigari forest, constitute many of acacia kiki that I have shown on the first picture. Locally known as imikinga in Kinyarwanda language. The acacia kiki tree is unique and does not appear anywhere else in the Great Lakes region. The species is in balance with its environment, tolerates the frequent fruiting, and maintains a humid microclimate and year-round, thus enabling many undergrowth species to survive. It provides habitat for many birds, amphibian, and also mammal species. The Rwanda Forest Law provides for a mandatory 10 meters wide virgin strip to protect the banks of rivers. This is an extraordinary effort to conserve river, which, but in the case of Mukumba River, it is enough to conserve. That matters. We have also to conserve because this forest is constructed by acacia, which are treated by extension. The Gari forest, as it is standard today, is treated by human activities such as farming, settlement, firewood collection, and agriculture. The project for the conservation of Mukumba forest is funded by CARP is a Central Africa. It's a Central Africa program which is based on environment. This is the Central Africa program which is based in conservation. This organization is the one who has funded the project and has been carried out between August. Our project has been carried out August 2009 and August 2010. The aim of the project was to enhancing the value and the conservation of Mukumba Ridge Forest and raising awareness on its importance among local communities. Initially planned activities. The first one was to remove all eucalyptus. This is a eucalyptus grabis within Mukumba Gari Forest, which is an exotic species. Established of acacia. Acacia is native in that map the Mukumba Gallery Forest. Current achievement. This achievement is what that project has been attended. The acacia tree, acacia tree nursery situated the acacia nursery situated inside the Mukumba Gallery Forest. They can be seen in this figure. This is a nursery of acacia trees. This nursery has been made in the center of the forest with a cooperative of local communities called Ajeha. This is also a nursery. Those are very long. Acacia tree, acacia. This also is here. Is where we have, because the place of that forest, that natural forest, the local population has planted the eucalyptus trees, and in this project have removed all the eucalyptus trees as. Here is Disturbance are like a crop transition and making. However,